5 laps to go here tonight under the lights at Daytona. Harvick leads, but here come the RFK Ford Mustangs. Chase Elliott continues to pound away at the bottom.
He's got to move forward, but he is right now in a side-by-side battle for the number 4 position. He's got the bottom of the racetrack. Eric Almirola topside as they run 2x2 off turn 2.
3 wide bottom, briefly.
Trouble further back. One car is up and over.